Okay, students, you, I assume and you must not, I will not assume you must understand the types of transaction in my previous video about cash transaction, credit transaction, relates to sale and purchase transaction, also relates to sale and purchase transaction. Today we will learn how to make a journal entry, okay? We will learn about under the both types of transactions, okay? Okay, before to get know how about how to make a journal entry, you must know in what form, in what format you have to make entry. You have to record your transaction entry. What is called how to make journal and to make journal entry only this. What meant by it? It means you have to record your transaction. To make journal entry means you have to record transaction. To make a journal entry, it is a process of recording a transaction. All the definitions I will go in I will give you in a separate video, okay? You have to record a transaction. It is called make a journal entry, okay? Now first to know, you have to learn in what format you have to record a transaction. In a transaction in your academic exam or in questions, you will be given a date. Okay, you have to write here date and particulars. What should be in particulars? We will learn about it. Okay, definitely there are two types of transaction, debit and credit, as we have learned in types of accounts. Okay. Every transaction will have a debit and every transaction will have a credit transaction effect as well, okay? And narration of transaction. What is narration of transaction? It is actually short description of transaction. In your academic exam, there is a narration, there is a statement of transaction. You have to record that transaction. After the recording of transaction, you have to write a short description of that transaction. That is called narration. The purpose of the narration is there is also audit activity after the transaction in business premises, business environment. Any other person, as your manager, your boss, director, also sign transaction. Okay. He could understand what transaction this transaction has been made. Okay, any other person, second person, third person, he will understand from the narration what is the objective of transaction, why the transaction has been recorded. He will get to know what is a debit and what is credit, either it is a correct transaction or there is some mistake, etc. The purpose of narration is this, okay? Let's see. Okay, students, remember it. We are talking under the types of transaction. Which type of transaction we are talking about? Under cash transactions, okay? Remember it. Don't forget it. In academic question, you must be given a date. Say that date June 30. Okay. Remember it. Say that in academic academic question, you must be provided a transactional statement, which must include date. Okay, June 30 here is in between the statement. Date could be provided before, at the start, or date could be provided at the end of your statement, but you have to realize it, okay? If date is not provided, you must ignore it, okay? Say that it is assumed you are provided with this statement: cash paid rupees 1000 on June 30 to labor. Why we pay labor? Okay, labor, there is a construction of building, there is a construction, there is a labor in the production department, we have to pay him. Labor is recorded under the wages account, okay? Remember it, wages account. AC, what is AC? AC is a short description or short abbreviation of the word account, okay? Wages account. Every transaction is being recorded against their own ledger. okay, against their own ledger. So we write it wages account in ledger. And if there are three transactions of labor, we have never produced a wages account three. We will record them in a single account. Okay, you will learn how to do this with the passage of time. Okay, account is the short abbreviation of the word account. Remember it. Okay, wages account. And this is expense. Every expense is debit, as we have learned in our types of account video. Okay, 1000. Why it is? What is decrease in our asset? Where it is outflow in our asset? That is cash. Cash account is being out. There is decrease, so we will record it under the credit head. It will be a credit. Okay. You must learn what is the objective of transaction, that is debit here, expense is being debit, what is outflow, cash, that is being credit. Okay, now it is what could be as second transaction. Assume under the academic statement you are being provided with this statement, and you are provided cash paid to Farhan as loan. Okay, there is no description about the date. You have to ignore this column. If date is provided, you must write here. Okay, under that date column. Okay, cash paid to Farhan as a loan. Okay, what is being decreased? There is a being decreased cash. Cash is being outflow. Everything outflow from our business transaction is being recorded credit, but 5 lakh. Okay, this and loan. After loan must if you business has paid loan to Farhan, and definitely in some future date it must be received back. And what is received back, we record if this type of transaction, we must record Farhan account, Farhan loan account. Okay, 5 lakh. Record, remember it. I have recorded for your understanding a credit transaction first and debit laterally. This one, but it is the thumb rule of accounting, recording of transaction. You must record first debit then credit. Okay. Not to do vice in reversal mode, not to record the credit first and debit effect later on. You must record debit first then credits secondly. In academic question second third narration, it is assumed third narration is being provided. This one, on August 15, 2021, loan received from Farhan, mean out of 5 lakh Farhan has payback. How much payback? We assume it rupees 2 lakh he has paid back. Okay, yes. Okay, what will be transaction effect? Definitely cash account is debit in our, there is increase in cash account. What is inflow of cash? Okay, 2 lakh increase debit, and from home we have to receive back. Definitely when we pay, we have created this account, this one, this Farhan loan account. We will give effect, credit effect to the same account, not to create any other one or second loan account or second ledger. Okay, you got it. First we make a debit when we pay, because we have to receive in future Farhan loan account, and now received back from Farhan, we have to make a credit effect to the same ledger account. Okay, what is ledger account? This is ledger account. How to make, how to record, what is the format of ledger account? We will